Where's the snowball? It's not pointed towards all of us. Now it's pointed towards all of us.
Now it's pointed towards Paul, a 12-year-old girl.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
I win because I was first in everything named 60 pie tractor of an ape.
This is really intense. How am I losing?
Oh, no, I'm losing. And why is Eggrod way heck? Out of the line?
That's funny.
I want to drink, but I can't.
Too furious. Are you a boy or a girl?
I'm not sure.
Because sometimes it's hard to tell.
I actually know how to enter my name this time.
You didn't know last time?
No.
Are you Q again?
Yep. That was a really weird laugh.
You actually don't get to pick your rival's name in this game. I forgot.
Drink.
You didn't get to name him in the originals.
Ha! We're not racing. Why are we all, like, freaking out?
Because we're racing.
I'm not racing.
We're racing.
You two can race.
We're racing against you.
Well, if I'm not...
Ah, I didn't get any text and you did.
Why? Was I mashing A too fast?
Or are you a girl? No, Caleb's a girl.
Yeah,
girl.
What would that have to
be? Are you a girl or a grill?
I'm older than you, so shut up. Respect your elders.
That kind of turns me on.
Close the bottle. I know they're beating better than both of you.
No, you don't.
I've played it like 20 times.
I've played it more than that.
More than that, but... Actually, wait, didn't you soft reset for something?
I think I'm going to be so engrossed in the game that my pizza's just going to sit here.
Yeah, me too. Even though I don't have any pizza.
Yeah, I got some for you too, dude.
Don't you mean your real life pizza?
Well, I already ate chicken.
Well, do you want pizza or not?
I am so much better than you guys at this game.
Do you want pizza or do you not want half pizza?
I might have one more piece. My arm is getting really tired already.
Oh, what have you been doing all afternoon?
Jerk off.
And he says it with pride.
Bless you.
You still have to set your clock, Caleb? Oh, no, you're in the rival's house. I'm way behind.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, Paul, jeez.
I set my text speed to fast and everything.
Me too.
After I get my starter...
I must just suck at this.
You set my text speed to fast, too.
No, I hope you did. Oh, of course I did for you. I did yours.
Oh, Caleb and I are neck and neck.
Ass and ass. Butt cheek and butt cheek.
That's disgusting. Didn't they do that on Jackass?
I don't know.
Didn't they glue their butt cheek? Never mind.
Probably.
Bag out.
Alright, I'm going to save. You guys should probably too.
Oh no, I forgot to save!
No, go ahead. I think you can back out.
No, you can't.
Oh.
Bag on.
Try it. Sita. Back out.
No. I can't.
Weedle.
Try no, Weedle. Weedle learns stuff fast.
Really? Does it learn a lot of moves?
Yes.
This is actually a really good starter selection.
Poliwag, Chikorita, and Mudkip.
What
the hell?
I would go Chikorita. What did you? Are you guys legitimately telling me to do Weedle?
Yes.
It better.
No, I'm not.
I am because it learns moves fast.
It better know something good.
Serious nature. Green scarf. What the heck? Green scarf. I'm trying to remember. That sounds like a contest thing.
Okay,
it is.
It's good.
Scope lens.
Signal beam.
Guess what? I'm super effective against the entire first game.
Covet and Needle Arm.
I got Signal Beam and...
Oh, dude.
What?
Just use Covet against every wild Pokemon you see, and you'll get an experience share within, like, the first 10 battles.
Why?
Or Master Ball.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, doesn't it get your opponent's something or other?
Your opponent's item.
It cutely begs for your opponent's item.
I blindly trusted Caleb. Paul, did you actually... Would you have picked Weedle as me?
No.
I would have.
Did you?
Yes. Caleb's like, pick Weedle. And I'm like, okay.
Because it learns moves fast.
What does it have? And I suppose the random moves.
It knows Hyper Voice and Signal Beam, which is actually not bad.
Yeah, I mean, and Beedrill has pretty high attack.
Signal Beam? Oh my gosh, that's actually OP.
Yeah.
I mean, Caleb didn't know that, granted.
Break, and I'm super effective against everything in the beginning of the game besides the bugs.
Effective.
Magikarp. You're not super effective against
Magikarp. Paul, you found a Magikarp. Catch it. It's so good.
It might be.
Yeah.
In all honesty, it might
Psyduck.
Be.
Psyduck. That's what I started last stream with. That sucked. What does Signal Beam do? Is there like an effect?
Hey, Mischievous. Signal Beam has a 10% chance of confusion, I think.
Right. Triple kick?
I'm actually happy
no
with Weedle.
No percent chance of confusion? It's just hit three times?
What?
Triple kick just hits three times. That's what you said, right?
Wait, Beedrill's flying too, right?
Bug and poison, I think.
I never said anything about triple kick.
Oh, I thought you did.
No, he's asking about signal beam.
Oh, I don't know. 10 or 20%. I'm leaning towards 20.
I think it's 10. Because 20 would be a little...
I think signal beam's higher than normal.
Well, in Gen 5, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah,
it's
what
10.
Item does
well,
my guy have?
This isn't Gen 5, and I
cleanse
don't think
tag.
You apply the Gen 5 changes.
Haha.
What? That's a good item.
It repels wild Pokemon.
So? I'll just take it off if I don't want it.
That is true.
Okay, Hyper Voice is actually really good. I'm actually going to take the cleanse tag off for now.
I should save.
Actually, I'm happy with the cleanse tag.
Is Covet a,
It's normal.
Normal.
Is it an attacking move?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
40 power? It's either 40 or 50. I think it's
Of course,
40.
I have a held item. It doesn't do crap, so.
I don't have a held item.
Needle Arm? That's a little OP. Why aren't you using that?
Trying
Covet works
item.
The first time. Try.
Aurora Beam?
Yeah, Covet works the first try,
Caleb
you know.
Lost.
It always works first try.
What?
I also
I
found a magic.
I didn't find anything, though.
Caleb died.
Well, yeah, you didn't get anything. It's not like they always hold hold items.
Okay, Weedle has, like, no defense.
High jump kick.
Don't flip this table. It is glass, and it will break.
And there's pizza on it. Just piles and piles of pizza. Ah, crap, I have to go back to the lab. I don't just teleport there.
Butterfree!
Gyarados!
No, you don't.
No, what do you mean, no, I don't? What?
No, you don't.
I found a Butterfree, and it knows signal beam.
Wait. Okay, I think it was like an Igglypuff or something earlier today used explosion on me. Or like self-destruct. No, it was a Magikarp used self-destruct on
As
me.
As opposed to Wurmple using self-destruct on me?
Yes.
I learned Rock Throw. Yeah, because that's legit.
I love this mod so much.
Hey, we're not, why aren't we getting tearing?
What?
It's weird. We're not getting
tearing.
Oh,
yeah, I don't know.
Tearing.
Screen tearing.
Anal tearing, you know.
Save game.
Is it?
Scroll lock.
Yeah, let's all press scroll lock and watch Paul get messed up.
And you. Niles.
What would scroll lock do?
Speed everyone up. Except me, actually. I think I'm the only one who doesn't have scroll lock bound to anything.
Yeah, because yours are empty for some reason.
Wurple. Wurple.
Careful, it knows crap that's going to kill you.
Hyper voice, a new stockpile. I don't know what that does.
It stockpiles and raises your defense and special defense. Do you want a piece of pizza or not?
No.
I'm leaving it.
I was kidding.
Oh, great, my pizza's sticking.
No, I don't think, no thanks.
Paul, can I have a piece of pizza from your staff so I can give it to this kid?
Oh, wait, my Weedle's gonna evolve.
Well,
right
he
after
can't
sit
still. He can go for his 5-minute-ish walk. Or, not 5-minute-ish. It's like daily and weekly, but 5-minutely.
What?
He can't sit still.
Wait, well, am I the first person to beat May?
I already beat her.
Oh. Ha, Caleb's slow. Caleb's never gonna beat May.
I'm gonna name
No, duh, I am May. You know what? I'm gonna rock throw this Treecko. Into oblivion! It knows Razor Leaf.
Yeah. Sure, Covet wouldn't be better? I think Covet's stronger. Have you looked?
Yeah.
Covet's 50 then? Or what is it?
Covet's 40.
Oh. And I thought it was stronger than that.
No, it's 40. What the heck am I doing? Paul is a lot faster than us. Even though we're not racing.
Well, it's just because I died.
I got a good starter.
My starter, actually, I'm okay with.
Are the opponent's stuff randomized?
No.
Yeah, because otherwise, like, Mewtwo and crap.
Yeah.
That would be good with randomized base stats.
Randomized base stats is...
Because it wouldn't matter what species it was.
I don't want randomized base stats.
Randomized typing.
No.
Mewtwo's all of a sudden electric and poison.
Ground is going to...
I sincerely hope that landed on the plate.
What?
I think it did.
Yeah.
You didn't
no!
even...
No! Crap, high jump kick.
Haha, you kept going and crashed.
Double team? why, because that wasn't annoying enough later on.
Yep, pretty much.
To our non-existent viewers, we are not racing. No matter how many times Paul says it, we're not racing.
There's no viewer list.
Yeah, I said that's why I said to the non-existent viewers.
There can be people watching that just not signed in.
Well, then check.
Oh, wait, I'm getting screen tearing now.
There's no way to check besides the viewer count. And viewer counts are...
Oh, God. I have to run.
No, you don't. You can kill it with an earthquake.
I don't have earthquake. All right, I'm going for it.
Dig a hole.
I'm not going to deal with that.
It's like Ed. Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole.
I'm getting really bad screen tearing. I'm just going to save, like, constantly.
Helen Keller walked into a bar.
And then a stool.
And then a table. Are we going to hell?
Yeah.
Yay!
No.
Well, we just got out.
Santa Claus gave bitch slice to naughty little children for Christmas.
I'm a naughty kid. Okay. Never mind.
You want a bitch slap?
I thought he gave elderly Japanese men to instead of coal.
No.
God, I need to heal like after every battle.
Brick break OP.
How have you... Oh yeah, evolve at level 7 and then 10.
Fuck.
Good
okay.
Move.
Uh-huh. I'm running.
Dude, signal beam super effective.
Oh yeah.
Pizza. Too strong.
Wurmple sucks. I want a Beedrill. There. There's
well,
a Metapod.
Well, level 10.
Metapod sucks even worse than Wurmple.
No, do evolve.
Yeah, it has better defense. And worse.
It has better everything if not tied.
No, it does not have better speed.
And I learn a move when I level up here.
Oh, if not tied?
Oh, yeah.
Worse?
And you do learn a move. Yeah, it's worse.
Because you learn Harden when you become Metapod. Not Metapod. Whatever the one starts.
You learn Harden when you go through puberty.
Yeah.
See, that's what it's happening, too. A Kakuna, that's it.
I beg to differ. Can we evolve into Q?
Learn poison powder. Well, it was...
Alright.
Yeah, something.
Mm.
Deoxys!
You should have me modify the code of the randomizer to... so that the all lowercase names option for Pokemon that instead names everything Q.
No.
Just use it for your own.
Caleb, you're not going to catch it with 5 Pokemon.
It knows Tickle.
Yeah, his did too, didn't it? Or no. That was
something that I was fighting knew Tickle.
Wasn't it a legendary? Or something really strong?
I don't know. I should have saved.
Wait, did you do the catch rate mod?
No.
Good.
That the Axis catch rate, I think, is like 3 or something.
It is.
Are all legendaries 3?
Yep. Well, most.
Okay, don't know Hyper Beam. You
should close your door.
I should.
Because that's not suspicious to your parents or anything.
You should grab me some tissues because I have allergies that are really bad.
Close the window.
This the window's closed. Really. Thank you, Mr. Nice Person.
Yay, mache time.
It knows Luster eat. Purge.
It's only level 3.
Poison powder.
You have damage it?
I don't care. Caleb, you're not going to catch it with 5 Pokeballs, I guarantee it.
Might use Covet.
I will.
Why now? Oh. Well, duh.
Yeah, duh.
Why did I poison it? That's kind of stupid.
Because if I was going to catch it anyways, then there's no reason to Covet it.
To damage it?
I didn't know if it was going to kill it or not.
After it used Tickle several times, I doubt it.
Okay, I caught... Okay, the Celebi that I was fighting, there that I caught in my other profile, it kept using, like, Meditate or something, and it wouldn't stop. It turns out it was holding a Choice Scarf.
Choice Band.
Or Choice Band, yeah. So I was like, this thing only knows Meditate? I thought it knew 4 moves when it started.
Do I steal the item when I get it from Covet?
Doesn't Move Thief do the same
yeah,
thing?
Yeah, you steal it.
Yeah, but Thief is Dark type, so it affects more things.
I keep trying to
yeah,
get my
Yeah, it's basically
bike.
Thief.
Thief, but not as cute.
Oh.
Cuter than Thief.
Yeah.
I'm not fighting this thing.
Why? I think your Kakuna can beat an Aggron.
I think you're...
Oh, I saw this picture on Facebook
crack.
Where it's two... I think it was a Plusle and a Minim, and then an Aggron holding both of them. It's like, Mom, Dad, am I adopted? Well, son. I'm going for it.
Well, son, I'm going for it.
That was a critical hit.
Yeah, Aggron has extremely high defense. And it's only like 1/4 effective. Or something?
Yeah, why did I do that?
That's also...
No, not bang.
1/4 effective. It is rock steel type.
Oh! I didn't know it was also rock. Because I'm poke-tarded.
Yeah. No offense, but you are.
Most of the time, I know what I'm talking about with at least Gen 3.
Not in the last live stream that I was in.
Well, nobody knew what they were talking about.
I did.
I'm not gonna argue.
Because I actually, most of the things I said were true. Ow.
Stop shaking the screen, who's ever doing that?
Yeah, Paul, stop shaking it. Hey, that's on my screen.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Why? OCD much?
Yes. Sorry. Oh, chat. Yay. That's my timeout. You're never going to get another one, so cherish it.
Hey, Paul, you want to take a timeout?
Yay.
Did it work?
Yeah, it worked.
Yay.
Want a cookie?
Yes.
We don't have any.
Oh.
Do you have soda? Too bad.
What? Where's Evan? He knows Megahorn. How's that?
Why do Wurples always know Megahorn? Paul, a Wurple knew Megahorn in your profile last stream, right?
It knew self-destruct.
That is for sure.
Faux show.
Faux show?
Faux show, bitch Mitch.
Bitch Mitch?
I don't know.
Stop trying to use my bike.
Huh?
I keep trying to use my
bike. They both know Megahorn. What?
Mega horny.
Yep. All Wurples.
Well, oh.
Megahorn. It's,
yep. Your Chikorita's pathetic, by the way.
Why?
Caleb.
Why?
Because it is.
I just realized something. I've been using the small screen down here to play the entire time.
Why? Have you really?
Yes.
Why would you use a stream preview?
I wasn't paying attention.
I'm going to use your screen to play, Alex.
Good luck.
It's not working. Why is it not working?
We're both fighting a Poochyena. Well, we're...
No, I'm not fighting a Poochyena.
Or a Zigzagoon.
Knowing you...
Yeah, you're both time.
Are you sure you're not polka-darted?
No.
No, he said he was. No.
Oh, God!
You're slow.
I had
Oh, to... my God, you're faster than it. Well, you are a little
I'm surprised... Like a pod thingy is faster. Oh, wait, I'm gonna have to walk through. Oh, actually, no, I can just run. Never mind.
Dude, you could have just. Oh, yeah.
I'm not gonna risk fighting somebody else and then losing all the money. Do you lose half your money when you white out?
I think so.
I think so.
It's some percentage.
50, probably.
Which is half.
If not, it's probably.
Oh, yeah, dude, you could have just gone over here. Look at my screen real quick. Could have gone over there.
Oh, I don't care.
You do a little. I could tell in your voice.
Because I totally care. Dude, run away from those things.
Why?
Minimum Plusle are so powerful, they always freaking know Thunder
no,
or something.
No, if they're a team. Because if they're a team, they power each other up.
Needle Arm. It died.
Wait, what am I doing? I want to fight her.
Maybe I want to fight her first.
I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't played this in more than like 5 hours. Actually, I was playing it, like, 20 minutes before you guys got here.
All right, let's see what TM Bullet Seed is. Air quotes if you couldn't see, which you couldn't. Haha, you're blind.
I like throwing shades in my mouth and then spitting them out in fast pace, and let's see what it actually does. Come on, check!
Are you seeing?
Well, what happens if Lucy did that?
What type is Shroomish? It's just grass, right?
Yeah. No, maybe... Is it grass or grass poison?
Kakuna?
Shroomish.
Oh, Shroomish is grass. I was gonna say,
I did not know bug was
like,
super...
Like, the only Pokemon I didn't absolutely know for sure the type of, and I thought I did, was Weedle, and you showed me
okay.
That was poison type, and I never knew that.
Now for the exciting...
I
let's
learned
see if
Cotton Spore.
Guys, now for the exciting time in this Pokemon livestream, let's see if Ralts can KO Zigzagoon.
What happens if he does?
I don't know.
What happens if it uses self-destruct?
I don't know.
I'm curious.
Because the game's not programmed to even deal with him fainting.
When?
Zigzagoon.
Ralts, or Zigzagoon.
Fainting.
Oh, Ralts can faint and it still works.
Yeah,
just fine.
Ralts can faint.
I've never seen Zigzagoon faint, though.
Well,
I haven't checked what my TM is. I'll check afterwards.
Yeah, that's what I've been saying the whole time. What's HM1 gonna be?
It's cut. It's always cut, so that you don't get stuck.
Oh, fine.
Yeah, the HMs are the same.
What?
Well, Zigzagoon's move isn't castled. Castled. Randomized. I was playing chess.
Oh, come on. I want to see Zigzagoon get knocked out.
Come on. Wait, what did it use?
Fury swipes. Or Fury attack.
Close enough. They do almost the same thing.
No, it can't.
Hit like 7 times, just somehow.
That's the lowest I've seen Zigzagoon. Alright, let's see if Caleb Zigzagoon
Wait,
dies.
Wait, what did Ralph use?
Fury attack.
Oh.
You okay?
Yeah, I burped.
Oh, I thought you were like choking. I was like, oh, well, that would not be good.
That turned me
Mine knows tackle. Mine has 35 out of 35. Yours has 10 out of 35. Did you notice that?
No, I want to see.
This Zigzagoon, this Ralph's no psychic.
Go ahead and catch it. Oh, by the way, it means all Ralts will.
Oh!
I knew it wouldn't kill it, but...
Why does it know a move that's its own type?
Because it's supposed to?
Because what it does.
Wait, what?
It's supposed to weight it towards its own type with random moves.
Oh, okay.
Paul is so far ahead of us.
Well, that's kind of my chop, so I don't have to worry about training or any of that crap.
I want a Ralts. Where can I find a Ralts?
I don't know. Look in your Pokedex. Oh, you can actually go into your Pokedex and click area, and it'll tell you where the Pokemon are.
Really?
I didn't realize that until earlier today.
And you do have the National Dex if you did the mod right.
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Watch. Ralts area unknown.
No, it's in catch-em-all mode, so it has to, like...
Moonlight, so, that should be useful.
So every Pokemon appears.
Yes.
By the way, I'm totally going to pony you in a speedrun.
Congratulations.
My Machop knows Moonlight.
I don't know what that does.
Heals.
Oh. Hey, a Venusaur.
That's not fair.
I'm not going to catch it.
Why not?
At least it's not like your Psyduck and it doesn't know Frenzy Plant.
Bug is super effective, eats grass.
That's... Wow.
Only absorb.
Dude, look.
What?
Ralts.
Oh. Yeah, you can catch it right over there.
And in the water.
Oh, actually.
Fished up a Reggie yesterday, like always.
Yeah, I fished up a Regirock yesterday.
You find a Reggie every time.
Every time you fish, you find a Reggie, it seems. Somebody in the stream always fishes up a Reggie.
Well,
actually, pretty much everyone does.
Why does that happen?
Because Regirock
is based.
Centric.
Those based RNG gods are totally screwing you, and I don't care about saving, so I'm going to beat Roxanne.
Let's covet.
What do I mean Roxanne? It's probably like Joseph or something. What?
No, I didn't randomize the names.
Aww.
I just forgot.
But it was funny when I was fighting Watson. Oh, I mean Debba. Or
Debbie or something like that.
Debbie.
Gym leader Debbie. Oh, well.
Oh, and everyone was Anne. Everyone.
Yes, like at least half of the guys were Anne. It's like, oh, hey, Anne.
Hey.
Were you back over there? Nope, not gonna deal with the Aeron. Aggron.
Have fun, chance.
I don't wanna suck. Hey, I have Deoxys.
You can blow.
No, I'll pass.
I won't.
Polypaws.
Paul's a 12-year-old girl with no life.
Why are there always Amphoruses?
Not true, I'm a speedrunner.
Exactly. No life.
Oh, boy. Okay, this is going to be an interesting battle. Whoa, I have shed skin. That's nice.
Yeah, you don't have it for long.
Hey,
Totodile. What's Totodile's catch rate?
Low.
How low?
I don't know. I think it's like 60.
Yeah, that's better than 3.
Worth throwing one ball at it. Oh, I was gonna say. Are you freaking kidding me?
Yeah, it's worth throwing a few.
I just need to train. I need to get a Beedrill, and then I'm okay. But until this thing evolves, it's a piece of shit.
Like pile of shit?
Was that our first live stream?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Pile of shit. Does bug affect ghost?
Yes. Not very effective.
I thought it was normal effective.
No.
What else does he know?
Let's see if my Machop can learn confusion.
Signal beam and hyper voice.
Yep. What? Machop, learn confusion. Nope, I'm kidding. Go away.
What? Why can't it learn confusion? Is it because it can learn TM39 normally? Or 29 or whatever it is?
No. Did you randomize that too?
Which TMs? Randomize prefer same type.
Mm-hmm.
I'm confused. When did I become confused? I really hope I kill this thing. Oh god. Oh god.
Water sport doesn't do anything.
Oh wait, I thought that was water or whatever the other
spout?
One.
Oh yeah, water spout, you'd be in trouble.
I'm gonna go heal, because I have to heal after every freaking battle with this thing.
You're welcome.
There's no defense. Caleb, why did I pick Weedle?
I think that's my second time healing, maybe third.
This is like my eighth time healing. Somebody, well, no one's gonna count, but somebody should count.
Count what?
Caleb, where are you?
I don't know.
This is so much faster than when I did this last time.
Yeah, Paul's gonna be really far ahead of us. Like, really far ahead
I'm
of us.
I'm trying to catch a Totodile.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I'm glad to save again, because I saved like 3 minutes ago.
Nope, crap. I can usually avoid her, but too strong. Okay, I will make a pledge, and I think you guys should do this too. Anytime wild Pokemon uses Sing, you have to sing something.
Alright, deal.
Hallelujah.
That'll make this interesting.
Is Hyper Voice going to be okay?
You have to hyper voice every time you hyper voice.
No, no.
That was actually supposed to be high pitched, but like spit went down my throat.
Hey, I stole a lucky. What? Why would I need a lucky punch?
Never mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Never mind.
You have squid hair.
Dude, my hair is like beautiful today.
It's like a squid.
Dude. What? Q is evolving.
Yeah, level 10.
No, I was reading what it said.
Oh.
I got a lucky punch, but I don't have a Chansey.
I want to hit B so bad.
Lucky punch.
My carpal tunnel.
You did
Caleb's
that.
Caleb found, like, 60 axes.
Yeah, I think they know that. If they're there, which they're probably not.
I got a B.
You'd be surprised at how much they skip. For example, I split it at when I messed up the timer and when we made when you made toast. Oh. Those are the splits in the video.
All around the country.
Okay, I want a Lediba. I'm really tempted to catch this thing, even though I already have a bug.
All around the country.
And Lediba's super weak, and so is its evolution. Ledion?
People always say, what do you like most? I don't like to brag.
I don't even know what any of the wild Pokemon know, because I just killed them in one game like, every time.
I like toast. Yeah, toast!
Caleb.
Yeah.
Pineco.
This Lotad is going to be my destruction because it's going to use something that hurts me.
What did it use?
Well, it used Crab Hammer and then it got a crit. And it's using Crab Hammer again.
Oh, yeah, earlier, like a Zigzagoon or something new, like Fissure. And it killed me.
Are you going to grab the berries?
I think C-Dot tried to use Fissure on me in our stream 2 days ago.
Did I pick the berries from before? Yeah, I did.
We'll rock you hard.
Yeah.
You know I can skip her, right?
Yes.
Yeah, but she gives 1,500 bucks.
Who cares?
I battle.
What do you buy?
I battle almost every
Pokeballs.
Trainer. Ultra Balls.
For what?
Catching.
Noobs.
We're not trying to speedrun this, Paul.
I know.
You are.
Well, Paul's a
12-year-old. That's why I have a level 17.
You're level 17. Caleb and I are still really, really.
I will be done with the Pico quest by the time we hit half an hour.
I doubt it. Oh, wait, no, you were over there. Never mind.
Yeah, this is the last trainer blocking the way of the cave.
Zangzagoose.
Zangzagoose?
Zangoose. Zanga Poker.
Hey, I stole a nugget. And it knows Comet Punch.
What? You stole a nugget from it?
Yeah.
Is that wild?
Yeah.
Then just.
Wait, I don't know.
More.
This is against the trainer.
Caleb, every Zigzagoon has a nugget.
What?
No, you covet it.
You coveted it and you got a nugget, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, every Zigzagoon now you'll ever find will have a nugget. Go to
you
your.
You shall not covet thy neighbor's possessions.
No.
So ha.
No, look at. Go to Zigzagoon.
That depends on
I don't
your
have
Pokemon
a Zigzagoon.
No, I mean, go to Pokedex, the Pokedex, and click Zigzagoon area. I don't know what number Zigzagoon is.
It's somewhere in the annoying numbers.
Yeah, like 280 or 263. Oh, good. Yeah, cutscene.
No!
That's gonna be a while.
Yeah, but there's a lot of,
trainers.
Yeah.
Covet's a really good move to get.
So is Thief.
Thief's just the same thing, right?
Yeah, but it's dark type.
Lapras.
Yay. It's pretty full. I want it. Let's arm needle it. You're gonna get better.
Bam! Finish Pico.
You're gonna get worse carpal.
Oh. Kind of. You finished Pico, kind of.
At the half hour mark, like, exactly.
I was trying to get
stop you finding starters!
You start finding stoppers!
I want somewhere to put my. No, okay, I don't care about that. I'm actually gonna put on my glasses because I'm having difficulty seeing.
Oh! All you need glasses now. You're the oddball out.
I have 25/20 vision. So obviously I need bifocals for astigmatism.
Oh, I can see so much better now.
I have stigmata in the eyes.
I will never find that bottle again. I just said it right there.
Question. Is Ash's Noctowl considered shiny?
Yes.
Even though it doesn't have the normal shiny colorings?
Yes. Because it sparkles when it's thrown out. I checked it up on Wikipedia.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't sparkle. It just has different markings than normal. But if it sparkles, I would...
Sparkles.
It also doesn't have the normal alternate coloring. And I found a wild Machop. So, huh.
You should have coveted it.
Caleb, I will trade you a Pokemon for that covet Pokemon.
Oh, that's my starter!
So? Starters don't matter as much in this.
Yeah, you go ahead and
but it knows needle
stream
arm.
Time trying to get the trade working.
But it knows needle
arm. When we use VBA Link, it's basically like we're always linked, right?
No. It's just the one you have to use to link. Like when we had so much trouble getting into work, that was with VBA Link. Well, we tried with VBA M and it just wouldn't work. VBA Link is like the one that recognizes the server and all that. And without the server, it's
what?
Magikarp knows Muddy Water.
Without the server, I have trouble getting trades to work. With the server, trades always work, it's just battles are a pain in the ass.
Okay, that's one swear from Paul. What's good?
Oh, I've done several already.
What's good in Psychic? Bug.
Yep. Bug and Dark and Ghost and Paul. Because nothing can read Paul's mind. And they just get really frustrated and just...
Too bad this isn't 4th gen when there's the Move Mind Reader.
That looked really dumb. I'll just say that flat out. Spinarak!
I can say Spinarak flat out as well.
Spinarak! Congratulations.
Yay, I win. Do I win? What do I win?
You win a GTFO.
Yay! Is that some sort of new car?
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, look what I found.
Really? That's in the wild?
Nope.
Well, doy. Does
it
look
like didn't grab
he's
a nugget.
In the desert battling?
It wasn't holding a nugget.
They don't always hold nuggets.
You said every single one will hold a nugget.
Well, every one has the chance of... Every... Zigzagoon that is holding an item will be holding a nugget.
No, not necessarily. There are two item slots for each Pokemon that it could possibly have, and usually they're empty. Wait, do I need to heal? No, good.
I used cover.
Wait, save.
Save for what?
The battle with the Team Magma dude. The Team Aqua dude.
It's a Poochyena. I think you can handle it with the Bug type move, which is super effective.
I'm going to save, because I save...
Because he is very self-confident. He's not confident in himself because he just broke up with his girlfriend.
Not yet.
Really?
I don't have no way of communicating with her. She's like on vacation, her phone doesn't work, and she's never on Facebook.
In Canada?
Mall of America, that area.
Close enough.
Because if she was in Canada, then you could have just...
Oh, right. Oh, no. She.
If she was in Canada,
no,
you
should have
sent a horse or something. Or moose.
Yeah. No. I was gonna say, just say, oh, sorry, I can't date somebody who likes Canada because Canada sucks.
No, everyone loves Canada.
I have
no
problem with Canada.
Especially all the people who wanted to secede from the Union. They love Canada.
Because there's so many people there.
Oh, yeah, I just learned Spore, by the way.
Good. Now you might actually have a shot at beating me.
I'm not battling you, Paul.
You can kill him.
Well, you wouldn't have a shot at either of us.
Hey, look what I found in Route 2. Or 3 or whatever. Just
wait,
bring
so
back memories.
Reggie's nickname. Oh, yeah. That's
Reggie
Hitler.
What?
That's Reggie Hitler.
It knows.
No, that's Mecha Hitler.
It knows Steel Wing.
That is Mecha Hitler. because remember his animation where he goes like,
no!
That. So he's Mecha Hitler.
You're Mecha Hitler, Paul.
No, Mecha Hitler is the final boss of Doom, if I'm remembering which game correctly.
Yes.
Might have been like Wolfenstein 3D.
It is Doom.
Or something. Oh.
I don't know how to hurt this guy.
Yeah, Mecha Hitler.
Wait, it might have been Wolfenstein. Never mind, that worked.
Could have been Hexen for all I know.
Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole.
He dug a hole and I don't know what to do. Poison powder.
Should have leech lifed it.
Why? It's in a hole.
Exactly. Leech life is pointless. Because it sucks.
Leech life is a terrible move. Looks good on paper, bad at execution.
Kind of like porn.
No, that's good on both.
What if your girlfriend was watching this?
She's not.
What if she was?
Hi.
If somebody types in hi, I'm just going to flip you. Oh my god, oh. I'm happy.
Just can't fish on that water because it's
look what
junk.
I found.
What? Espeon? Congratulations.
And it knows psychic.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
The winner is you.
Yay. What do I win?
It's really hot in here.
Because I'm in here?
Or is it just me?
It's just you. I'm moving the fan over so it's blowing at me.
You said it was just me. Uh-huh.
Oh, that fan is so good. That's a picture from our graduation in the background, Caleb.
Yay!
I don't think we're on it. I was looking for your ponytail thing.
Thank you.
Yeah, I didn't see either of you like walk up when the students were supposed to walk up, but...
Did you hear our names being called?
No, when the names were called, I did hear you guys, but...
I don't know what frustration is.
Like, when you were just walking from the side.
An attack that is stronger.
I was looking both ways furiously.
Okay, look
right
at
there.
Read frustration. Attack that is stronger if the trainer is.
If the trainer is... I don't understand.
If the trainer is hated
well,
by
obviously
a
it's implying that strong trainers abuse their Pokemon.
I don't... Is
hey,
it...
I just caught a Torkoal by fishing.
Ah, Beedrill can learn frustration.
Don't do it.
Why not?
Because... The more it hates you.
Oh, okay.
That's why Paul said, apparently good trainers abuse their Pokemon. Hey, this Wobbuffet knows extreme speed.
Dude, a Snorlax knew extreme speed the other day.
Oh my god, that would actually be really tough if it had a choice band. But if you, obviously if it didn't have a ghost type.
Guess what?
You have Mr.
Pickled Best. Cucumbers. So pickles?
Yeah.
I'm my mashed potatoes.
What?
Are you going to buy Pokeballs? Yep.
Yeah, why?
I have yet to eat my last piece of pizza.
Maybe you want to eat it now.
He's too engrossed in the game.
This game
ew,
is...
Ew, this game is gross.
I was just going to say
we're
that.
All retarded. Just a little bit.
Yeah, but you're Poketarded.
I'm just Poketarded, not retarded.
But
you're
I'm...
not retired?
I'm going to play chess.
Why are you battling that girl?
Paul! Because I battle every trainer.
What's Espeon's catch rate?
No clue.
What the heck?
Did
oh,
you just
my...
break your
oh,
new...
Oh, no, that's my old iPod that was broken already. I thought I dropped...
You're not going to fix it up?
Give it to Paul. He'll do something with it.
Well, it's a Gen 3. It's old.
I will make s'mores on it.
I was thinking
well, he
about,
has a Gen 2 that he uses.
Okay, Beedrill's actually pretty good. Even... Well, no, never mind. It's twice his level. That's why he was doing so much.
Beedrill's still pretty good. Check its attack. Wait, what is its nature? If it's modest, I'm gonna
bash.
Mine's serious. Do you know what serious is?
Neutral.
Yeah, I just wasn't
yours
gonna get a modest timid.
I think so.
Yeah, I got Onyx, which sucked to start with, and then it was timid.
Yeah, I remember that.
That sucked.
Q? Where's the Q button? I don't know. It.
Naive.
I should memorize this.
What's
cave.
Naive?
Naive
you?
Is up speed. Minus
special defense.
Special defense.
I'm okay with that.
I know because my Infernape and Platinum was naive.
Yeah. Mine's adamant. No. Maybe.
I don't know where to go.
Making absolutely no progress on the shiny flawless M board. Or rather, starter.
How
and
about
I'm not doing
guys,
that with
I,
egg RNG.
Mine's a hardy nature.
I'm actually trying
okay, guys, here.
To do that with
we'll
y,
save. We'll save our.
Starter RNG.
We'll save our files in between live streams, and the first one to find and catch a shiny wins.
No, then we could just sit here and RNG abuse, and I could probably do it first try.
No, we're not. No RNG abusing.
Yeah, Paul.
Well, then what's the point? It's completely luck-based.
Exactly.
So,
besides
I stole TM 24!
Actually...
I stole a TM.
Oh, then battle more trap inch.
No, duh.
No, it's not randomized each time.
No, the items are dependent on the species. It doesn't change between encounters of the same species
yeah,
or even in different areas.
I know. I'm just... Remember when we were flipping shit about, like, bind?
That was a big disappointment.
Yeah, it was. I'm not fighting anymore. Well, I can sell for 15.
Yeah, I found a lapel.
Are the items that you find...
No, but I wish there was a setting for that. Whoever made this, if you're watching, which you may, maybe, add that.
There's an app for that.
Hey, I'm gonna go grab my iPad. Actually, don't know where my iPad is.
Are you actually going
to? I broke it.
Probably play.
Thank you.
Because he sucked.
Oh, I'm still mashing it. Here's your Gatorade if you want it.
I wanna put it through the soda streamer.
You're not putting it through the soda stream.
Why not?
Because it says you're not supposed to do anything.
Because we're streaming this. We can't stream soda at the same time.
The reason it doesn't want you to do that is because it wants you to buy the actual soda packets. And that's the only reason. You do know that, right?
I'm gonna trust it. I'm gonna trust warning labels.
Ah.
It's not fizzy.
So?
It says don't put fizzy drinks in.
No, it says don't put anything but water in. And I'm gonna trust that.
I dare you to put milk.
Yeah, to be
in.
Fair, it's probably the prepared handle sticky stuff.
Caleb, did you say milk?
And yes. You know exactly
that's
what I meant.
Would be very disgusting.
Alex, try not to make so many innuendos today.
Okay, that was getting ridiculous.
Aw, crap. I don't want to fight these people.
Paul's gonna fight all three of them in succession now.
Three?
Yeah, there's three of them there.
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
No, there can't be.
Yes, there is.
There are.
No, because I've run like one tile left of that and they weren't there.
I'm pretty sure there's three.
Unless he's in a different spot.
Boom.
Shiny.
Nobody believes you.
Troll.
You would be freaking out much more than that if there was an actual shiny.
Yeah, there's an actual shiny. Be like,
yeah, and then I wouldn't catch it because I only have five Pokeballs.
Which you should have bought more. You should have bought more Pokemon.
Why is Dragon super effective against Dragon?
Oh, you're right. There is three there.
Ha!
Told ya.
We never get to say that, so...
We always get to say that to Paul.
Well, the first time you didn't get to say that because I thought it was right. And there was no way to prove it at the time.
Told you so.
Caleb.
You're welcome.
You rather would have had Bagon, though.
Caleb, even for battling every trainer,
Bagon doesn't evolve
behind.
To, like, level 45.
Maybe I'll change my mind. I don't know.
Actually, it evolves to, like, level 30, but still.
When do you think they'll make a Pokemon game based on the U.S.?
Never.
What are you talking about?
Because the new region is based on France, and not a Japanese island, for once.
They need to make a Pokemon game called Pokemon, like, Universe or something. Like, Pokemon Universe?
Pokemon Ash's Quest. Where it starts with the yellow version, and then
it
gets better graphics as it goes along.
Yeah, I'm saying, like, well, maybe not that, but it should basically be one Pokemon game through every region.
Shipyard.
That would be really cool, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's called Silver Version at the time it came out.
Silver Version has two regions, right?
Well, Crystal was better.
Yeah, Crystal was better, but Silver came out first.
Does Crystal have two regions?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, Crystal was missing some parts that Gold and Silver did have.
Why are the Pokemon not moving?
Because your battle scene's off.
Oh.
You can turn battle scene on. It adds like 20% onto your entire game time or something like that.
More than that. I can't escape now. Did you know that?
Just if you have a Togekiss, don't fight a Wobbuffet. We all learned that the hard way. Or else, yeah, I did.
Yeah, that was.
Or
funny.
My why not that knows Psycho Boost.
Yeah, I found a Pokeball. Hey, are the abilities randomized?
No.
No.
Oh.
Well, they're gonna hit me.
Yes, I'm going to whip you with my ponytail.
So otherwise, Mewtwo might have Shadow Tag.
Well, you want you.
I whip my hair back and forth.
I whip my hair back.
Signal Beam and Petal Dance.
Jeez, what are you singing, dude?
Machop can learn Petal Dance, by the way.
This is just a big clusterfuck.
Oh no, Signal Beam.
Everybody
Signal
just
beam
saying statements.
And nobody's listening because. Clusterfucks are
no fun. Nobody's listening. I want Gatorade. No, thanks. I want my own Gatorade. No. Paul's in Slateport.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to try to storm Watson before the hour mark. This is heavily luck dependent.
Yeah.
The last time took me like an hour to reach Watson, and then I need another half hour to train because he phoned me.
I'm going to have trouble with the first gym, aren't I?
It depends. What do you know?
Signal Beam and Hyper Voice and Leech Seed and then one other move that I can't remember.
You know, Leech
Hope
Light.
Hope that TM Bullet Seed is actually something like TM Friendly Plant.
Yeah. Did you get Bullet Seed?
Yeah.
Did so you what is it?
Frustration.
It was Frustration.
Ha ha.
Get some more TMs.
Oh, with my hair back.
By going farther in the game.
Why does Ninkata no dig for you and me?
It does for both of us, doesn't it?
Yeah. Did you use the... No, you couldn't use the same one.
The last piece of grass I found a Pokemon. I hate that. It's a slow...
I feel like Nidalarm shouldn't get stabbed from Bayleaf.
That's really powerful.
No pun intended.
I get it, because Bayleaf is a... Is
no, because
a,
Nidalarm.
Because Needle's...
I know.
Oh, I remember with Connor in the car.
Mm-hmm.
You're connecting our necks with hypodermic needles.
What? Yeah, what was
yeah,
it?
Yeah, he was like, hmm? Hmm? And something like that.
Yeah, and I don't know what he was trying to do. But it was...
Okay, we need to...
I got Iron Defense.
And Bind. Oh my god, Bind. That's so OP.
Kill me now.
Well, it's not Gen 1. In Gen 1, Rap.
Yes.
We really need to invest in, like, a camera so we can stream our faces,
a webcam?
Too. Yeah.
Dude, we can just... Next stream can be on my laptop.
Maybe.
Which has a webcam.
Yes, because we can fit 3 screens.
Yeah, I was just going to say.
You can, actually.
A 14-inch screen.
Yeah.
This is kind of hard. Kind of.
Yeah, I think I would just stick with this setup.
Hey, a trap inch. Let's covet it.
Covet. I laugh really gay sometimes, and it's funny.
Hey,
I'm learning horn attack.
Sometimes.
Your Beedrill is horny.
I'm learning
horny. Oh, did you even see that? How he was going, eh, eh.
No, I didn't. What should I get rid of? Probably Leech Life.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't even ask.
Because you... Do you
Wait,
really want to ask
us? Center's not even down there. What am I doing?
You're being Paul.
Yeah, Paul. Come on. Be more efficient.
Seriously, Paul.
Yeah, you're right. I'm totally lagging behind. I need to become more efficient.
Exactly.
Well, I'm quite a bit ahead of Caleb at this point.
Yeah, that's because Caleb's
not on a level. I'm training.
Well, guess what? I'm farther than both of you and higher level than both of you.
That's because you're a poker. I stole TM25 from Poliwag.
I don't know what that is. Well, actually, no one knows what that is yet.
Somebody does.
Get it from your Pokemon first.
Right.
I had to stop mashing A without even looking at my screen.
It took me 3 hours to get here first time.
Icy wind.
3 hours.
Nice.
I love being in this section without having a second Pokemon, because then if you accidentally run between them, it's still only one battle at a time.
Why don't you like double battles?
Because they take too long and they spread experience. You know how I hate that. I want to just have monolithic beasts.
I think I'm considering soloing it with Beedrill until I find something maybe
better.
Beedrill isn't even a good solo Pokemon, though. Machop / Machoke / Machamp is. Oh, you did turn on the Trade Evolutions
yep,
mod, right?
Yep, I turned off the Trade Evolutions, yeah.
Wait, what?
You can, like, a Crobat or something, you can evolve by leveling it up.
Okay, so...
Crobat, you can normally evolve by leveling it up.
That's annoying. Plusle knows Yawn, and Minun knows
Spore. Oh, yeah, that's
Spore.
By friendship, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, stuff that you can't...
Well, what level?
I don't know.
100?
I don't know, that's probably all preset, because there's not too many of them that you need to trade for.
Love it.
I hope I
stole a nugget. Oh, high five. You hit me.
Really
so what are you going to buy? Just Great Balls?
Probably.
What? I use Sandstorm.
Haha. It's that bad.
Be glad I didn't use Hail.
Why?
Because your face doesn't even make sense. Zap Cannon. I'm so lucky that missed. That would have hurt.
And paralyzed.
Minim and Plusle are really strong
no,
in this
duh.
Randomized thing.
That's like a Ho-Oh with Serene Grace using Sacred Fire, or a Jirachi using Sacred Fire, assuming it has Serene Grace.
I have a Charizard with Sacred Fire in my other file. Charizard knows Sacred Fire, Eruption, Heat Wave, and something else.
That's
redundant much?
Stupid. You should never teach anything more than one type of move.
No,
unless
well, I can see
one.
Having Eruption as well.
It only learns fire moves. It's not learning anything else.
Teach it something.
Teach it TM Surf. Or HM Surf.
It can't learn Surf.
You don't know that.
I do. I tried.
Oh.
All right. Aw, crap, I didn't go one pixel away. This is gonna suck.
Oh, good luck, Paul.
One pixel away?
Speedrun, strats.
He's engrossed in the game, he can't.
Yeah, last time I was running up towards main, I'm like, oh crap, May is here, so I stop, and I'm one pixel away from the trigger.
One square.
Oh crap, no. I just used high jump kick. Yes, it did.
Yeah, it has pretty good accuracy. 95.
Hydro pump.
Ha-ha.
That's ridiculous.
I'm sorry, but that's funny.
Okay, I'm just gonna wait until it misses or uses something else.
Good luck, Paul.
You're gonna die.
Oh my god, this is good. It's gonna be so funny.
Only one Pokemon, then we won't battle you. That's stupid.
Why?
What if I want to battle him? No. You're gonna die. Dude, you're faster.
Me?
Yes.
I don't think I am. Yeah, he's faster.
How can you tell?
And of course, Hydro Pump hits 4 times in a row.
Yeah, it has.
I think I'm also going to die. What should I use?
Signal Beam. Because it has a chance to confuse.
Oh, yeah, I did heal, right? At least I didn't sell my Stardust yet. I didn't lose too much time. That was only Wingull.
I think we should make a new rule, no soft resets.
What?
No.
I'm not playing without soft resets.
Maybe.
Sorry, but that's a really dumb idea.
Maybe I'm not playing without Alex.
What?
Well, you can play without Alex now. Legally.
Play nice.
What?
That's right, legally.
Okay, I'm catching this Cubone.
You won't be able
to. What type is it? Ground and...
Cubone. It's just ground. Ground and ground.
Ground and ground.
Horn Attack probably won't kill it.
Ground ground.
Actually, Horn Attack probably will kill it, now that I think about it. Oh! I'm getting it.
Magnitude.
It's always magnitude 6, it seems.
Why doesn't Might and Magneton use magnitude?
Because you're stupid. Fair enough?
Yeah.
Alright. Break.
Oh. Yay!
You're welcome.
Caught a Cubone. Thank you, Caleb. You obviously helped me catch that.
I did. I unjinxed it for
that
you.
That Hydro Pump is a lot stronger than the previous ones.
Was it?
Holy crap.
Oh, yeah. Every time you face them again, they're,
high level?
No.
Stronger?
But their natures are randomized.
And those Weather Ball.
Oh, Moonlight. I forgot I had Moonlight. Wow.
Is Cubone even good?
Yes.
Lombre's
look at
Razor
his
Leaf
attack. Best. Wait, what nature is it? Dacile's neutral.
Okay, that's not great.
Well, 11 attack for level 6.
Wow, I'm dumb. I could have used Moonlight before. I'm really dumb.
Aha, Paul's a 12-year-old grill.
I forget what my rival had.
Well, I'm gonna go heal and train Cubone.
That's what I would guess.
Because I'm not trying to speedrun this.
Yeah, Paul. Paul's gonna kick our asses.
Submission!
In Bogemon.
It has only learned fighting type moves besides Moonlight.
Which is a dark type move.
Really?
No. Isn't it like normal?
Mm-hmm. Wait, which move?
Moonlight!
Oh, normal.
Why did I just, like, impulsively catch Cubone?
Because Cubone is cute?
It's not even. Oh god, I have to double battle him. It's not even... Cubone's not even, like, great.
I don't think you can double battle him because Paul turned off double battles.
What?
If you use Twin Needle,
no,
does that count as double penetration?
About?
I thought you turned off double battles.
No.
What? You can't turn off double battles.
Then how come I'm not getting into double battles?
Because you only have one Pokemon?
Oh.
There's the weird guy who just go...
I thought you turned something off.
No.
Paul said you turned something off.
No, I turned off, like, I don't know, I turned off something, but it wasn't double battles.
Well, because Paul said that double battles take too long, and so I thought you were talking about...
Oh.
That's what, he said he didn't like double battles, so he skips them when he can. He does two
by not catching Pokemon.
You still only have one Pokemon, right, Paul?
Yep.
I think I also found a Huntail.
Mm-mm.
I didn't?
Mm-mm. Paul did.
I think I also did.
No, I'm pretty sure only Paul did. Because Paul's a 12-year-old girl with emotional problems. Isn't that right, Paul?
I haven't reeled in the Twitch bucks like my girlfriend. Not my grill friend, my girlfriend.
You are a grill
friend. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to diss her like that. She's my grill friend. It's a Glimmick. She raked in all the Twitch bucks.
Dude. You wish Siglamic was here. Wait, what?
No, like, literally. He started taking...
No!
Sorry. She started taking donations.
Wait, Siglamic's a girl?
Not really. But she started taking donations, and in one day, she got over $10,000 in donations.
Like, just donated to her?
Mm-hmm.
Him.
And then, I like your stream. Here's some money.
Really?
Yeah,
we should take donations.
And then instead of streaming daily for the month of April, she streamed once the rest of the month.
He?
My grill friend.
12-year-old grill.
Magnitude 10, please one-shot it. Actually, no.
You don't think it'll one-shot
it. It's
a... That's more powerful than Earthquake.
Besides, it was
what
against
magnitude,
the...
What magnitude is the power of Earthquake?
I think it's 9. Either that or 9 and 10 are, like, the opposite sides of it. Like, Earthquake's between them.
Like, Earthquake is an Earthquake, and Magnitude 10 is, like, an Earthquake with a magnitude of 10.
Or, no, Magnitude 9 is 80, Magnitude 10 is, like, 120 or something like that.
Whip you with my hair.
And Earthquake's 100 if you don't know.
I whip my hair back and forth.
I know.
Table.
What do you do that for?
Yeah.
Don't hit me with your hair.
But don't you whip it back and forth?
I whip my hair back and forth. Paul, I don't think you're going to be, the gym.
Yeah, Wally. Is going to be a problem.
Yeah, but his moves are random.
No, I meant before the hour.
It's a psychic type.
And?
My Machop cannot learn Signal Beam.
And?
Magnitude 4.
You can learn Petal Dance.
What? I can't
know?
Escape?
Are you sure?
I whip my hair back and forth.
You can learn Confusion.
You whip your hair like a jerk-faced mother.
What?
What? What?
Why haven't I been?
Oh my God, Rydell!
To my Pokemon.
Pure.
What? What?
Things
what,
take like
what?
4 minutes.
What?
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 What? What?
What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? Jeez, what is wrong with you, Alex?
I'm so happy.
Oh.
Everything's going right this summer.
Except for me, I'm left.
No.
Yes, Caleb is
out.
What?
I'm left out.
You're in the stream right now.
I'm left out normally. You guys didn't invite me to the last stream.
I did invite you.
I invited you to Miles and you said no, my social period is this week.
Freezer.
Yes. Stay okay.
Freezer.
No, I didn't save.
He didn't invite me to his birthday party.
I didn't save!
The Monster Frisbee!
Can Cubone even hit this? Can Geodude?
Yes.
Yes? Weather Ball, that's interesting.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna, you know, needle arm these guys.
Oh no! I didn't save!
That was a critical hit.
It was only magnitude 5.
Wait, what does that Geodude know?
Defense Curl.
That's it?
And Tackle.
So, just the normal
moves. Really?
Dang it.
Oh, hi, fish.
Okay, magnitude 9, I'll take it.
Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba.
Jesus!
Christ.
I'm
going to lose this battle.
What is the nature of that Cubone?
I don't know. I didn't look.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unlated swallow?
African or European?
No, that doesn't make sense.
Hey, I leveled up. You leveled up.
Paraphrasing.
Huh, Mud Sport. Yeah, I don't need that.
Hey, it lowers the power of electricity.
I don't...
So stop using Thunder Punch.
I don't...
On ground types, might I add.
Yeah.
Ooh, maybe 10. That
hey,
could
use
it.
Thunder Punch on my Swampert.
Shut up, Paul.
Shut up, Paul.
I remember one.
Jesus, nothing hurts this cube.
Boom.
Stop using potions!
I got Steel Wing.
Cute boner.
That was mature.
I can learn Steel Wing.
Do it!
What to get rid of? Do I get rid of Rock Throw for Steel Wing? Paul?
I would get rid of...
Yes.
Covet.
No! You're just jealous.
Well, I don't buy crap.
You're just jealous.
Paul's too good to buy crap.
Yeah, he just craps it out of his ass.
I buy high-quality shit.
instead of low quality crap?
Yes.
What's my Cubone, my level 8 Cubone probably is going to sweep this entire team.
9.
Well, it was level 8 when it started.
Well, it's not anymore, so get it right.
If my Cubone sweeps this team, that I'm going to keep...
Oh, wait. I forgot to check Machop's ability. If it has guts...
Okay, that would guts. Be the best sweep I've ever done.
Oh, by the way, if we do battle, don't poison this Machop. It has guts.
Alright, not going to.
Don't paralyze it? Well, actually, paralyzing might help.
I said don't poison it.
Well, I know. You know what's evil? Rest and sleep talk when you have guts.
I don't understand.
No, it's not evil because guts does not...
Guts Smogon says otherwise in at least one article, or at least it did. Or no. At least in 5th gen.
Maybe 5th gen. But not in 3rd gen.
My Cubone is going to sweep this team.
No, it's
oh my god, my Cubone's gonna sweep it.
Oh my god, your Cubone's
oh
gonna...
Oh my god, I think I just did it. I did.
High five, I already
dude,
beat the gym.
Dude, it was level 8.
Hey,
when
congratulations,
I, when
you beat the first gym leader.
Congratulations.
I'm gonna go beat the third now.
Have fun, Paul.
Congratulations. I'm gonna covet it.
Dude, I'm keeping this Cubone, it's defense.
Your winner.
I stole a Durin. What's a Durin berry?
Durin? I'm pretty sure Durin doesn't have an effect.
What?
It's just a Pokeblock ingredient.
That is stupid! But it's Emerald. It's not fair.
Cubone, I love you. This is the best Cubone.
Is it a female Cubone?
I don't care.
I think it is.
You want it because it's a female.
Ooh, I got TM39, which does not contain Rock Tomb.
It might.
I doubt it.
This is going much better than it has previously.
Yes. Last, how long did it take you last, like, our first stream? To,
like, an hour 40 minutes in, I finally beat Watson. Or was it 2 hours 40 minutes?
It was a long time. Well, we all tried to catch legendaries.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Zapdos.
Screw you.
You never even got to Watson. Because you were trying to catch...
Last time I did.
No, we're talking about the first stream.
Oh.
The first stream, I don't think any of us got to Watson.
Although, no. I went and actually bothered to beat the second gym in our first stream.
Yeah.
So did... I tried...
Yeah, you fail.
Well, you're a...
Dude, this Cubone is amazing. Get out of the way.
Yeah, Alex, get out of the way.
No, I didn't... I don't want to. Where's my iPad?
Well, it's an Apple product, so it sucks.
No, Apple products are good. The Mac is not a good product. I do not like the Mac computer, but their iPods and iPads are good.
I disapprove of the iPad in general. It does do some good things.
Like the Twitch app.
That's what I was actually going to do.
The Twitch app? Mm-hmm. Are you going to check? Oh, can you check the beer count from that?
Yeah, I'm assuming. Find our count.
What? But I'm doing work, son.
I'm the furthest behind.
Son Goku?
Yeah, barely. Channels, 200 some live now. What are, am I supposed to look for?
Ours.
Yeah.
You're not going to find it there.
I think I survived that shockwave and I just soft reset.
Yeah, look for the game. No, go back to the games.
It only shows down. These.
There's more. Just wait. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Make sure you see Emerald.
Oh. Pokemon Black /
I thought I healed.
There's Emerald specifically and I think it has a box art.
I didn't see it last time.
Pokemon Fire Red?
Yeah, he saw Fire Red last time, too.
Guilty Gear XX, Sonic Heroes, Dark Steel, Thingamabobs.
I didn't heal, and I thought I did.
That's everything.
I don't know. We are streaming, right?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Well, we are streaming, but it's not. It's not showing up there for whatever reason.
Yep, said stop streaming.
What?
We're stop streaming on OBS, so we are streaming.
Oh.
It's giving us the option to stop it, is what he means.
Yeah, I realized that after a
while. I want to make toast now.
You go make toast, and I will sit here and laugh at you.
I decided never to buy Pokeballs again.
Why?
Because you can buy Great Balls.
Oh, okay. What's this? Oh, let's refresh the page, maybe.
No, that's not going to... I don't know why we're not showing up on there, but the refreshment's not going to help.
Well, it's by viewer count, so...
It's not going to show up. Or if it is, refreshing is not going to help. Why actually, I take it back. Refreshing helps everything.
Yeah. Why are you not following Paul?
Because I never go on Twitch. I literally streamed on Twitch more than I've watched Twitch.
I'm just going to look for hers on the channel.
Oh, God. There's so many trainers here. There's so many Pokemon.
Oh, God. Wait, can you get in a double battle with her and the guy to your right?
You might be able to.
I'm going to look for the one with zero... I'm going to look for the one with zero viewers.
Yeah, I don't think we have any. We have no members that are viewing. What's in this shoebox that I'm smashing? Nothing. I'm gonna switch to Weather Ball temporarily. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. What? It lived? Oh, that killed it. Killed itself with its recoil. I'm switching back.
Oh, God.
What?
I'm a little bit screwed.
Why?
It's because I'm doing so little damage to this dust ox.
Where's the search button?
I don't know. I could not find the search button.
Any of you know how to use the Twitch app?
Nobody's viewing in our Twitch thing.
Here, you look. Now I'm further behind than you. It's not fair. Look for the search app. Hey!
I'm not... There's no search bar. I looked for a while.
I found one on my iPod.
Yes? Can I come in for a sec? Sure.
No!
Hey, I haven't. We want a liter of diet root beer, because otherwise I'm not drinking it.
Thank you. I'm not going to have to pee at all.
I already have to pee.
Good luck, Paul.
Challenge accepted.
Hey, I found one. Can you put the,
No, I wanted the switch. What?
Can you put this in there? Because I found one.
No. But we're not going to soda stream Gatorade.
But you said I could.
No, I did not.
Yes, you said if I found one, that I could.
No, if you found a bottle, you could have soda stream, not soda stream Gatorade. Is what I meant.
Hi.
But soda stream is not good with diet.
I don't understand people's hatred towards diet soda. It tastes similar, at least. It tastes almost exactly the same to me.
Well, you
Mega Horn
bad taste buds.
A Beautifly.
What?
You have bad taste buds.
What?
You have bad taste
Maybe
buds.
Maybe everybody else has bad taste buds, but I like diet soda.
It's because you because your taste buds are terrible. Meaning, like, they're defective.
I don't taste the difference.
George Carlin, if there is a God, may he strike this audience down. Let's raise the stakes. If there is a God, may he strike me down. Oh, I'm okay. Oh, my balls hurt a little bit. Oh, back down. Horn attack. I gotta start using horn attack.
Horn attack isn't that good, and especially against Sharpedo, when you do have signal beam.
Well, I think I was over double its level.
Oh God, that's a liter of sodas on.
Yeah, it's really carbonated. I thought you were going to spill that entire
no,
thing.
No, crap!
I was going to spill it on Paul.
I put my ball in the
Well, plate. I'm dead.
I accidentally the orange and Alex got all wet.
Why is Paul dead?
Because Paul sucks.
So
we all know
oh,
that.
Oh, good luck, Paul!
Paul, just use a freaking peach berry.
Guts.
Paul, you're going to die if you don't.
I'm going to wait until something's not threatening.
Hey, look.
And then I'll use Moonlight.
Look what I found. Wild.
Nice. Dude.
Let's covet it.
I keep forgetting I'm playing Pokemon.
It knows convert. That's stupid.
Yeah, Goldeen's not threatening.
Did it just say Ursaring was a steel type?
Yep.
Why?
Because it knows Perish Song. What?
Save again. I think I saved like 5 seconds ago, but I'm still going to save.
What does conversion to do? Change it to the type of what? random.
I'm gonna get some from this guy. Apparently.
That doesn't.
I'll be right
sound...
back. I'm gonna go make soda.
I'll mash A for you.
No.
Okay, fine. I'll mash B for you.
Yeah, I can survive another poison, I think. Yeah, it already knows high jump kick, and now it's trying to learn jump kick. Congratulations, Patrick.
Congratulations.
No, now I have to heal.
It knows freaking swagger. That is annoying. Here's a potion. Darp.
But if it hits me with something, then I might not survive. Ah, no. Thank you. That was my last potion. And my last brick break on the next Pokemon.
And you have Moonlight.
I have no Moonlight left.
What?
Can I make it to the center? Do I have to use Petch Berry? Or an Antidote? If I have one.
You have to use one of them. Well, how far away are you? Let me see.
Left side of
Green Turf. Oh, yep. You can't make it. Trust me.
Let's do this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
No, I'm not. That sucks.
Told you.
If only this is fifth gen where they can't die from poison.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Berries.
And they can't even get hurt. No, they can't even get hurt from poison outside of battle. That's...
I'm pretty sure they can.
No, they can't. They took that out in 5th gen.
I know you can't die from poison, and the poison goes away when you're at low health, but I'm pretty sure you get hurt from poison.
No, that was, Heart Gold and Soul Silver only or something, but that was not 5th gen. You don't get hurt from poison.
I'm pretty sure you're wrong.
You don't get hurt from poison in 5th gen.
You do get herpes from it.
Yes. And you also get Alex from it. Which is not as bad as herpes.
What?
Oh, because Alex doesn't have herpes.
Yes, we've went through this many times.
He brought up herpes.
You don't anymore? Aw, good for
you.
But
you can't get rid of it, and I never did.
Yes, you can get rid of it.
It's okay. The aren't watching.
Hey, everybody who isn't watching, hello there. I am named...
They're not going to respond.
Ichabod Crane.
Killed, they're not going to respond.
Ichabod Crane, isn't that like...
Some person?
From Moby and Dick or
right,
something?
We're going to do some random bag checks on this airplane. These are names are completely random. Ahmed Ahana? Ishkahach? Jane? And Hachmidahach.
What is that from?
I don't know. I can't remember what that was, but it's some comedian. They're completely random.
Jane
and Ahmida.
Wait, why hasn't Machop evolved yet?
Because
it evolves at level 26.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh, that'll help.
I pulled that completely out of my ass.
Actually, that does... Oh, if it's not 26, it's 28.
Yeah, it's one of those
two. I was
going to
say, if it's not 26, it's 28. Roar, Pico, my darling. I roared for you because you're...
How am I still ahead of you, Caleb?
Stupid. Because I'm not trying that hard.
I'm not either.
What's the level of... Oh, yeah, but I was looking through the freaking thingy. And I found a dugong. What level is your dude?
16. Jesus! How long were you training?
I think I'm almost... I'm almost at Paul's level.
I'm going faster than you are.
Holy crap.
I'm level 21, Paul.
Yeah, and last time you were like 14 and I was 16 or something like that.
Why are all my Pokemon such low level compared to you guys'? Like every stream.
Because you don't train.
Well, I don't bother battling random trainers who don't give you crap experience.
Yeah, they don't give you crap experience. They give you good experience.
Wally, shut up.
Lolicon.
Wallycon. That seems like it'd be a convention for Pokemon. Wallycon.
In my last profile?
Or the name of your Eki style.
In my last profile, I could have started with Porygon 2 or Dratini, and I picked Dratini. And it was very worth it.
Sandshrew used Thundershock.
Yeah, because that makes perfect sense.
Oh, he punched me.
Obviously, it's a Pikachu.
I'm sorry.
Everything that uses Thundershock is a Pikachu, by the way. Except Pikachu. That's that one rat thing.
That's Ash's.
Alright.
Why is Ash named Ash? Because Pikachu burned him. Get it? Because...
Hill, you're stupid.
It didn't even sound good in my head. I just kind of said it.
You need to develop a filter.
What's a filter?
The one thing that you don't have, Paul.
I'm the only one here with a use a filter
no,
and
Mrs.
use it.
McBride did not have a filter.
No.
She had a cussing filter for the most part.
No, she didn't.
For
no,
the
she,
most part.
Well,
she
didn't have
like every other day.
No, she didn't have a cussing filter, but she wasn't afraid to be a racist.
Yeah, Jesus. And she was so sexist, too.
She wasn't racist, was she?
No, she wasn't. I didn't hear anything.
Well, she wasn't trying to be, like, mean racist.
And then she gave us a picture of a naked lady in the
but
class.
Like,
remember that, Caleb?
That was funny.
That was hilarious. And then everyone drew a picture of the pipe, except that, like, one kid that sat in the back. Remember that one kid?
Wasn't it Azure? Who sat right behind Nikita?
No.
Well,
that was such a good class.
Anyway.
I really actually enjoyed that class.
Well, like, there
is a pipe.
Oh.
60%. Dude, he wrote one line, and I wrote 20, and I got an 85.
You got an 80, because it was only out of 10.
Yeah, something like that, I don't know.
You got like a 70 or an 80, and you wrote like three paragraphs on why a picture is not a pipe.
And Caleb writes, it is a pipe, and he gets like 10% or 20% less than me.
I got a 60%.
And I got 80.
What the heck? Didn't my thing get disconnected? Oh, never mind, it just froze up.
Haha, Paul, you're stupid. Don't. I want
no. Like when I missed McBride, there was a Turkish exchange student in my class, and
oh, did a double
so,
battle.
So like in the stories,
no,
like you know, the guest, like teacher in the mountains, and he has to take a prisoner. Blah blah blah. Probably don't remember.
Okay.
Well, so like, no, not that story.
Paul, nobody ever knows what you're talking about.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Oh.
But that's okay.
Well, like, oh, Othello. Do you remember Othello?
No.
Oh. Well, like,
try
Shakespeare's
to
play, where it's all about, like, this spiteful guy.
So every Shakespeare's play so far.
Trying to revenge on this black guy named Othello. No, she wasn't racist against the black guys. It's that in the beginning of the novel, they're trying to go to war against the Turks. And so every single time she mentions the Turks, she's like, oh, not your kind, whatever the Turkish student's name was. Like, every single time she said Turk for anything, even if it wasn't bad, she'd just say, oh, but not your kind.
It's funny because you're stupid.
And then when we got into Leo Tolstoy, it got like that with the Russian exchange student.
That was Miss McBride, right?
Yes.
That sounds like McBride.
I'm gonna miss high school.
I'm not.
Caleb, did you try to skip that battle?
You can.
I know.
I did.
I'm not.
Well, Paul's a 12-year-old grill with no.
It's a lot easier than skipping Brock.
That's fun to do.
You can skip Brock?
In yellow version.
How? And red and blue.
And red and blue. Actually, I don't think you can in yellow.
Yeah, you can.
You can?
Or in yellow? Maybe not. I don't know if you can in yellow. But no one cares about yellow. There's a
okay,
bunch of
Wingle knows Aeroblast. That's fantastic.
Woo! High five.
Wait, you're both battling Wingle. I was looking at his at first, and I'm like, Bayleaf is sweet.
My Wingle knows Actazooka.
Oh, that heart skill is going to come
in
handy.
I didn't mean to switch.
Haha.
You know what's fun? Getting the heart scale, then catching Pokemon at like level 20, and then going to Fall Arbor and
shooting heroin into your eyeballs.
Move. No, because then they'll know stuff like Hydro Pump if they're an electric type.
If they shoot heroin into their eyeballs, what happens?
They will die.
heroin
overdose.
I don't think
and...
happen.
Okay, Trico
Wismar
just
used Twin Needle.
What?
Never mind.
What did Trico just use?
Twin Needle.
Absorb, and it only did 2 damage, and it was a critical. And I was like, okay, well, that's fantastic.
All right. Here we go, Machamp. Or not Machamp, Machoke. Machop. Do you know when it evolves into Machamp?
No
or
idea.
Machoke?
28.
No, when Machoke evolves into Machamp.
Oh, no, that's a trait evolution, right?
Probably 45.
I've talked to her like 17
times.
Yeah,
doesn't it generate a text file that says when it all does?
Maybe. It's not... When it evolves isn't random, though.
It might be.
It's not.
It might evolve at level fire teen.
This root beer doesn't taste the same.
Yeah, it's soda stream root beer.
Yeah, I know. I'm not saying it tastes bad. It just doesn't taste like A&W or anything.
It's not as good as root beer, but it's a lot cheaper, and it's not bad. I like it.
Well, it's sort of cheaper. I mean, the machine costs a crap ton of money.
But then it breaks every month or so.
Yeah, actually, I haven't done the math. It's probably not cheaper. Well... I have no idea how much it was, even.
I saw it today. We saw it today at, like, what, $250?
What? It's not that much.
Maybe $150.
On eBay?
No. Remember today?
The one that someone jizzed in?
No.
That's what you'd get on eBay.
What would that even do?
It would stick it up. No pun intended. Actually, yes, pun intended. I'm ahead of you.
We are so close! Paul, look at how close we are.
And call.
I thought we were only like a quarter of a second away.
Nope.
When did you gain time
on
me?
You didn't get the fishing rod so you could start fishing for Reggie's.
Yeah.
Where do you get the fishing rod?
Down below,
yeah.
By the fisherman.
I've played this too many times. I've played Emerald so many times. Freaking time since we found this randomizer thing.
Oh, that guy right there.
Well, I'll get it after I get the supposed steel wing. I should not have taught my bay leaf steel wing. That was a stupid idea.
Yeah, what would that hit? Rock types? Okay, I'll give you ice types, but that rock thrower would have done that too.
Yeah. I found a Stardust.
Okay, Machoke OP.
I found a Stardust Dragon. Alex gets it.
Paul doesn't.
I'm into Yu-Gi-Oh. No.
He actually knew what that was from. Yeah, there is a different...
Yagium?
Caleb, over here is a different route.
What?
So. Wait, so that's a different route from the rest of the town, which is a different route from the park before the cave.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Why? What? What's ridiculous about that?
The fact that it doesn't ever tell you you're changing stuff?
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't. Does
yes, it?
It
does.
I think when you're going from town to the place above, it doesn't tell you.
Yes, it does.
I'm pretty sure
there are no fish here.
Go and check. This you can actually
verify
on stream.
Oh, wait, it's because the town counts as a route. A route.
Don fan. How did I... I am not strong enough to reel this in.
I am a...
You're on my cord.
My character's a 12-year-old grill.
Am I on somebody's cord?
You're on your own cord.
I'm on my own cord.
You're on your own
cord. No, I'm just kidding. No, I don't. Cord's.
Oh, no, I didn't mean to fight him.
I don't think you can...
Signal beam, I think. No, it was facade.
Yep.
Oh, my God, Guts. I could have used that.
Oh.
Pwnage.
That's like a really good speedrunning Pokemon, Paul.
Yes.
That's like an amazing speedrunning
Pokemon.
You
just realized that?
No, I didn't just realize it, but I'm like, that made it even better. With
actually,
facade.
Furret, that knows extreme speed. And Toy Span helps.
Why Furret? Why not Snorlax?
Well, Snorlax would help too, but Furret's what the current record is last time I checked.
Oh.
That was like 40 minutes or something, beating Watson.
Really?
Well, it said 2 Watson, so I assume that means beating Watson.
Okay, if this is a Reggie, I'm going to be really, really happy. Nope. I found this before fishing, too. On my first live stream. Didn't I find this fishing? It gives you quite a bit of XP, doesn't it?
Actually, it does sound right.
Good luck catching it.
Paul, you did that.
I just sat up.
Nobody flips out like Paul does.
I didn't
remember the
out.
First live stream that we played this? Every time we found anything even remotely good in the wild, we all were like, "Ah!" Remember that?
That was more fun than it is now.
Oh, why did I choose to fight this thing? It's a fire
what?
Pokemon.
You find a Sableye in a cave?
Yes.
What is this?
Not randomized?
Paul Soffrey said it.
Actually, you can't find those in Emerald.
You can't?
No.
Well, yes you can.
They're Sapphire only.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, not randomized.
No, I swore that they were also an emerald.
No. I think Paul's right on this
one.
It's
Meanwhile.
I don't think he is. Because I distinctly remember finding them in emerald when I was shiny hunting. Like, I'm almost certain.
Maybe. I thought it was Meanwhile.
I'm almost certain it was also emerald.
I find a Hariyama.
I don't feel like checking.
I stole TM50.
Which is normally overheat.
I keep stealing TMs.
Wait, so whatever you get from that... Why do I keep finding Salamence?
Why do I keep finding TMs? Oh, wait. I'm not complaining.
Well, I hate not having a bike.
It takes so long to beat.
What are you looking for?
Porn.
Anything that could possibly learn Rock Smashing isn't going to be super difficult to catch.
Are you still speedrunning it? What a spoink.
Oh, that's
Grab
gonna
hammer.
Suck. Should I just try to catch a Salamence? No, I'm going to go somewhere else by different grass.
I wish every patch of grass had a different... like, each individual square of grass had a different encounter
Who
spots.
Am I kidding? I'm just going to teach Machoke Rock
Hey, I found
Smash,
a Zubat
assuming it can
in
learn.
The cave. I'm tempted to catch it because a Zubat's actually not terrible. Or Crobats aren't.
All yeah, right. Good luck getting a Crobat.
I don't know. Oh, yeah. It's
Friendship.
Doesn't it need to be like level 80 usually?
Something.
What level does it usually need to get?
About 30.
Paul, you are going to be so high level. You're going to be like 50 by the time the stream is over. Because we still have like...
Over half.
We still have like 2 hours left in the stream. I found a Tyranitar.
I found another Totodile.
Caleb, stop finding starters.
All right.
Start finding sappers.
Stop talking.
No.
All right, let's see if I can get...
Fine, if you really want me to stop talking.
Good.
We'll see ya. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, that hiker got me last time.
Caleb's
hey,
not breathing.
Who's in a cave right now?
We're all in a cave, Paul. And we
Actually, I'm on a boat. It's going fast.
Paul.
You're on a mother... For a while, I thought that was a Deoxys when it was coming in.
He found a starter.
Mm. I can't find a starter. Starters are really good. Stop trying to use
I disagree.
Bike. Well, it depends
that
on
That was really quiet.
Every awkward silence, somebody has a period. Hey, somebody had a period.
I think a lot of people are, Caleb. Approximately one, like, ninth of the population. If I did my math correctly.
Approximately...
Actually, no. I did the math wrong.
One-eighth-ish.
No, it's less than that because prepubescent girls aren't having their period.
Oh, yeah, and elderly women.
That too. Oh, so...
So about half of one-eighth. One-sixteenth.
Yeah, probably like one... At least one-thirteenth.
Yeah, actually sounds right. One-sixteenth, somewhere around there.
One-sixteenth.
I can't believe we're doing this math. High school education for you guys, that's what it gets you.
Yeah.
No, you're a college man.
And Alex is a bona fide chick magnet.
Hey, I'm not in college yet.
Now, define bona fide.
I'm in between high school.
I'm not sure what it means.
No one's listening to each other, and it's really fun.
But what?
We're all just saying stuff. It's hilarious. Lotad, polytoad.
Lotad, lotad,
polytoad. I'm tempted to catch this.
Have you ever noticed polytoad has a squiggly penis?
I'm pretty sure it doesn't have that in its sprite.
Yes, it does.
Yes, let's look at its squiggly penis next time.
Let's admire it.
Jeez, I didn't know he swang that way.
Swang.
Tyranitar again.
I swang that way.
Yeah, well, nobody cares about you, Paul.
Ain't nobody gonna tell me what
I'm gonna try to catch this
do.
Thing. Actually, I don't want to catch it because
Ain't
it's
nobody
really...
got time for that. I found a Ditto.
Go breed.
No. Are breeding random?
No.
No.
It would be utterly cool.
It knows facade.
A Ditto knows facade. Actually, that could be...
And it has limber.
What?
Dittos have limber.
You can't be paralyzed?
Mm-hmm.
Why not?
All right, what TM is this? Is it Meteor Mash?
Paul got Meteor Mash.
What? Meteor
yeah, I
miss,
thought that's
mean?
My Wailord.
No, Meteor Mash, and he
Meteor
comes to his Wailord.
Speaking of Meteor Mash... Oh, it's poison gas.
Oh, that's not good then.
I am betting that my Machoke can learn it.
Poison gas?
I bet you're probably right.
I bet Paul is a 12-year-old girl. named Paul.
So far behind you guys. A Tyranitar and a Pupitar in the same cave.
You found puberty in the cave?
Yes.
Ah. Did you know dragons could go through puberty?
I didn't know dragons existed.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, that was my back just cracking. Ow, that hurt really bad.
Yeah, I can crack my back into the mic. Maybe not.
That sounded painful.
It felt good.
I gotta do that too.
I could have gone behind her now that I think about it. I think.
Paul, you could have gone behind her.
Mm-hmm. Paul could have.
I think she would have liked that.
I don't.
What?
Well, if
that's why one of very few species to face each other while they're doing it.
I know. I read that somewhere.
Yes, it's because
don't
women
ask me
are,
where.
It's because women. It's because human women aren't butt ugly like monkeys are.
I think monkeys think other monkeys are attracted to Caleb. I think that's how it works.
No.
Why
do you think they don't look at
just
each other?
That.
You have a point. It's not valid. I could come up with a solid argument against it, but I'm choosing not to because it's more fun.
I actually know a solid argument against it.
Yeah.
Want to hear it?
Boob.
Stop fighting starter. This is. What?
Do you actually want to
the best argument
no,
ever.
I don't. Actually, what am I doing? Why am I training in the cave? I have a gym right here.
Because you need
Wait.
To grab
Is
puberty
bugs?
By the balls.
What's bug versus fighting?
Not very effective, if I remember right. But fighting against bug is not very effective. I know that. Or is it? I know against Beedrill, it's not very effective. Because it's part poison.
I'm going to go see if I can find a Pokemon in here that's good.
Yeah, I think it's not very effective. So I'm thinking, like,
there's
a
lot of good
move
Pokemon
against
in
Heracross.
There. Oh, and each floor has Blaziken.
Well, we know what Caleb's going to be doing for the next 15 minutes. Trying to catch a Blaziken.
If it works.
Caleb, why are you just going to throw a Pokeball at it?
What? I'm not.
You're going to throw a Great Ball at it.
Oh, yeah. I should probably put it to sleep first.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I was going to say, you have Spore.
It's because Paul eats shrooms.
And I'm a Jew. No, I'm just kidding. I'm a Pastafarian.
Google it.
Who are you talking to, Alex?
We're live. Good point.
We're slive.
We're slive. We're live streaming. This
Holy crap, look how far Paul is.
Oh my god!
Paul, you have problems.
We're barely halfway through.
How late can you guys stay?
11:30.
Alright.
Which is shortly after the stream ends.
Miginit. I can stay till Miginit.
Am I gonna get lucky and pass through these walking people again?
No.
Probably not. I want to find a good Pokemon. Besides Beedrill.
I want to use a super potion on my...
Wait, it's what's Fortress?
Bug Steel.
Alright. Yeah, there's no meteorite there, is there?
Yeah, there's...
But, I mean, at this point.
I think that
it's a nugget.
Piece of foam keeps spinning around in the fan. I keep hearing, like...
Yeah, it's right there.
Then why'd you put styrofoam into the fan while I was right in front of it?
Because it was kinky.
I didn't think it was getting spray styrofoam on the front of it.
I did.
You know what styrofoam kind of is like?
Beer.
No.
Hey, you know what beer is close to,
American
Wait.
Beer?
Wait.
American beer is like, having sex in a canoe. It's fucking close to water.
Caleb, the only reason I didn't say it, I trusted completely that you were gonna say it. Like, before you even started. I need to find a good Pokemon, and I don't want a Fortress.
Fortress is really good.
I don't
in
wanna,
later gens.
Yeah, I don't want to catch it.
Yeah, it doesn't have Gyro Ball in this gen.
But it's still great in this gen. It's even an OU.
I disagree. I don't think it's an OU. I would bet it's an UU.
No, it's actually an OU. I looked it up.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Splash!
Oh my god!
Aw, it's not able.
You were going to, weren't you?
No.
No.
Me?
Yes.
He was not going to teach Splash to his Machamp. Machop.
Yes, he would have.
No.
Whatever it is.
Paul, I know you.
He wasn't
Paul,
going to.
There was an item there.
I'm tempted
berries?
To catch that. I'm tempted to catch that.
No. Each of those rocks had a different, thing.
Oh, yeah.
You should know that.
Guess how many shits I give.
Not one.
A bucket full?
As many Geodudes as this guy has. Oh.
You give at least one shit.
That was really funny. Ooh! I'm catching it.
What if it knows Metronome?
That would be kind of cool.
And you're...
What do I use to not kill it?
Signal Beam.
That's gonna kill it.
Hyper Voice. Actually, Horn Attack is your...
Yeah!
You're welcome.
Hey, oh, it knows bounds.
Wait, can I
kiss? Yes. Probably should have used an Ultra Ball or Great Ball.
What the heck?
Wait, did you catch Blaziken or did you abandon it?
I died.
It killed you?
It's freaking fire type. I'm not.
Should have caught it, noob.
Yeah, Caleb, noob.
Yeah, I know.
Please?
What was that?
I wanted to catch it. Wild Togekick is glowing. Dang it! I can't talk.
It's bedazzled, yeah, that's what it is.
It's freaking on crack.
What's bedazzle again?
On crack.
That's when he put little rhinestones on it. Or I think they're rhinestones.
Why aren't
you see, I'm a guy, so I don't know about that kind of stuff.
Because you're not on the other side of the street.
Dang it! I want to catch this thing so bad, and I have like. It knows extreme speed. I really want it.
Okay.
It knows extreme speed.
I'm going
speed.
To say something. If I was a woman, I would be lesbian.
Actually, if you're straight now.
Ugh.
If you're straight as a man, you'd be lesbian if you were gay.
If I was a woman, I would be a lesbian.
That means you're gay.
I know that.
Right now.
Dang it, stop.
No, it doesn't.
Teasing
it
does. Me.
No, it just means no matter what, I'd like women.
No, it means you're gay because you're... It would mean you were gay because the hormones in your body usually define who you
Yay!
Like. And if you were a woman, then your hormones would be swapped.
Yes, Paul. Mm-hmm. Yes, they would. You have tits. The hormones would also swap.
That's why...
Okay, I would just do a mad amount of steroids until I was lesbian.
Why? If you weren't, if you were a woman, you wouldn't want.
Actually, does that even work?
No.
Well, technically.
That's really funny to think about. Though.
Actually, technically, it would.
I don't think it would.
Do you know what the penis is?
Isn't it? Stop!
It's an elongated clitoris. I'm not even kidding.
Just like super inside out?
Yeah.
It was so funny.
Wait, so are you saying that I can reach inside my girlfriend and pull out a penis?
Stop. We're not having this conversation.
Yes, we are.
No. I believe we are.
Not anymore.
Here, no.
Caleb, do you know what a penis is? What? Good luck catching it.
It's an elongated clitoris. And the dark line on your... Well, everybody starts out as a female in life. Well, before life. In the womb.
When does life start?
Yes,
does
I was just matter? About to say that. When do you think that starts counting?
I really don't care. Like, if somebody asks me when does life start, it doesn't...
It starts counting when your first noodle forms.